I won't deny it, I'm a straight rider. You don't wanna fuck with me. Got the police busting at me, but they can't do nothing to me.
There's no good soldier talking about. Got to replenish their health, y'all.
You made it here okay?
Not sure if okay is the right word, but yeah, I made it. Now, tell me how to get to City Hall.
Union was built with a sort of backstage area, so Mobius operatives could observe the test subjects in secret. Most of these passageways are still intact enough to bypass the fissures in Union.
But chunks of the city are floating in the air. How are there tunnels?
They're passageways, not tunnels. When you go in and out of them, you're basically phase shifting. We call it the marrow. It exists in a layer separate from what you see.
That doesn't make any sense.
Fortunately for you, it doesn't have to make sense. It just has to work. But it's a maze down there. You take the wrong path, you could end up on the other side of town.
Where's this marrow that gets me to City Hall? And who comes up with these ridiculous names?
I'll mark the location of the port. It's in the north safe house. Looks like a regular computer, but it's not. I'll give you the password you need to activate it. Once you're inside, follow the marker to exit B2. That should take you straight to City Hall.
You could have told me this on my communicator, you know.
Maybe so, but I couldn't have given you this. The passageways are still intact, but the collapse of Union has caused infrastructure issues. My communicator says that the gas leak is blocking the path to exit B2. You'd never make it through alive without this.
Deadly gas leaks, huh? Thanks for saving the worst for last, O'Neill.
Based on what we've seen so far, I doubt that it's the worst you'll encounter.
You're not helping.
Anything else you need to know before you go?
Too far.
Was that door there before?
Nope, it wasn't.
What the hell is this?
It's a chance to test your skills. Step right up and try your luck, detective.
This is insane.
You'd be insane to pass this up. Steady your hand and put your shooting skills to work. No need to worry about ammunition in here.
Practice makes perfect.
Oh, I got 20 points for a weapon up there. Try this again.
I thought I was better than that.
Disappointed!
Really? That motherfucker moved quick, didn't he?
Quite good, detective. Your training out there seems to be paying off.
I'll take it. Alright, let's go get some upgrades.
We've got to stop meeting like this, detective.
Gives a chance to automatically avoid an attack that will have damage you. Certain attacks can be avoided. Oh, it's 5,000. That's why I should gotta move faster while I crouch. Really can't get nothing else, can we? They got him in action. Is he finally just in the mall safe? Alright. So this all the way up there. Just in case y'all wonder why I'm doing it, it helps me saving on stamina. Take all your stuff. You won't be needing most of these anyway with your partner. Oh crap, are you serious? I did not even want to do that. You gotta be kidding me with that. What? I made three though. Wow, I don't even have enough to get it off.
Oh,
Fucking got the hell out of here.
Probably should let Kidman know what's going on.
I'm running safe.
Kidman, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. What have you got for me?
The good news is that I located O'Neill, and he was able to get me on the trail to find Lily.
That's great.
The bad news is that Union is literally falling apart around me, and it's mostly populated by corpses and monsters. Oh, and that psycho I told you about, the one with the powers he shouldn't have, he's got Lily. I'm getting ready to head into the Marrow, which you neglected to tell me about, to get to him.
I'm sorry we didn't have time for a briefing before sending you in, but we didn't think it would be this bad.
It's just as bad as Beacon in here. No, it's worse. My daughter wasn't stuck in Beacon.
Okay, calm down. Maybe I can help you out. Can you give me any information on this person?
Male, about 5'10", black hair. He fancies himself as some sort of artist.
That's not much to go on.
Tell me something I don't know. I'm on my way to City Hall. I'll call you later.
Let's get this save in.
So this is the computer O'Neill was talking about. Let's try that password.
That's right. Get all the little juices as I can.
Seems like things didn't go so well down here either.
They shut that nigga up in the door. You want out of here? Get your fat ass in there.
Looks like they were still designing parts of Union in here.
Let's see, with the success of the mutual recruitment plan, Union growth has exceeded projected steel empire manufacturing has been increased. Union Spectrum has been drafted and is scheduled for rendering. Due to population growth, the Union environment map will have to be enlarged by 50%. In addition to the new residential areas, a farmer zone and industrial zone will be added to accommodate job assignments for my new citizens. And now they're fucking dead.
Could this be the whole map of Union? It used to be so huge.
I'm pretty sure I'm going in this room for something. the gunpowder. I doubt you would open this. Thought it might be a secret door. That's a steep. Right, so you guess I'll probably shoot one of these bolts in. He's right there at the door.
Emergency lockdown procedures are currently in effect. Lockdown can be disengaged by tuning to the frequency on your communicator.
Might as well give it a try.
Okay. Well, let me go up here and see. Why should I die here too? Oh, I'm just gonna go through this door up here. Got a feeling I shouldn't, but. Oh, I can't go through it either. Probably, yeah. Upgrade. This Joker gonna wake up. I know he is. Told you. Took him out. Rotate left and right to adjust the height and width of the green value until it matches the red.
Emergency lockdown deactivated. Please wait for system reboot of each annex. Stand by. Recreation area emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots. Research wing emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots.
I can't get my food.
Security Annex emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots.
You gotta be kidding me. It has to be.
Smell like bitch in here!